that the scorching heat of today really laid down the emotions and ambitions of these children who have come all the way from different parts of India to appear for the interviews that has been organized by Swami Vivekananda Group of Colleges and Institutions today by NIT Technology. Who have come for the interview for the NIT Technologies and Swami Vivekananda Group of Institutes.
As you can see there, students are coming one by one for their registrations.
I'm very much confident and happy to attend the drive of NIT.
With dreams in their heart and ambitions in their mind, they have all gathered here to try their luck and their hard work. We at Swami Vivekananda Institute of Engineering and Technology wishes them all the best. Director General, Dr. D.S. Hira. Sir, welcome. Sir, what are your future plans?
Our future plan is to continue this process in a bigger way. Invite more companies, better brands, so that larger number of students are placed. Secondly, we will increase our emphasis on the training of the students, especially their soft skills, personality development. Because these days, these dates are more required in addition to their technical education. Earlier also, we have been arranging special courses for the students. But this time, in the future, we will have to lay more stress on that. For that is the need of the day. And when the companies come, the students are likely to face the interview. For that, they have to prepare it. So we have to arrange group discussions, mock interviews, all that sort of things. This is for the future. Of course, we have to continue with the joint campus drives so that larger number of students are placed.
Thank you so much, sir, and you are a very great visionary. Thank you so much.